Hey everybody, this is Beth Wilson, Pulaski County Horticulture Agent. And this time of the year, we're thinking about vegetable gardens. I've already had some spinach and onions harvested so far this year. But right now, I'm thinking about potatoes. And hopefully, there'll be a whole lot more vegetable gardens in Pulaski County. With virus the way it is, I would say that there'll be a few more people take on the task of vegetable gardening, which I think is a great thing. But we're going to talk about potatoes today, and in particular, I'm going to talk about this one that I really like a whole lot. It's called the Ratte. It's a fingerling potato, not something that you can normally find at the grocery store. Sometimes farmers markets will have it, but I love these little fingerlings because they have a really nice texture, nice flavor, and a real simple thing to do with them is just to slice them up and roast them. With some garlic and olive oil, and there's no better eating than that. So let's talk about seed pieces and what we do to prepare these seed pieces. Potatoes are stems. Botanically, they are stems. And so what we're looking for are these little buds here, or eyes. And for each seed piece, we don't want to plant this whole potato. We want to slice it up so we have 2 or 3 eyes per seed piece. And that way we can stretch our supply of seed potato a whole lot further. But anyway, for this little guy, been in storage a little bit. Looks like he got scared, his hair standing on end. But anyway, we're gonna try to we're probably just gonna cut this one in half. And that's gonna be our 2 seed pieces. Throw those in a bucket, keep working, and we'll plant these a little bit later.